guys, this is Sheba. Welcome to my channel and welcome to my closet again. So today I'll be doing a tag video. The name of this tag is What is Your Luxury Name? The tag was started by Mel in Melbourne, and I think the concept of this tag is to use your luxury product to spell your name. I will be using my first name, Sheba. So here we go. So the very first letter S, I have Saint Laurent wallet on chain. So mine is in the nude color with gold hardware. So S is Saint Laurent wallet on chain. So H, I decided to go with MS, and I picked Twillies this time. So I have two Twillies here from MS. The first one is this one. This is called Lay Zebra Bandana Twilly, and the second one is the Bride Gala pink. So H is for MS. Then you have E. This was a letter that I struggled with a lot, but I found this piece right here. This is my Jo Malone perfume, and it's the Earl Grey and Cucumber cologne. So E is for Jo Malone Earl Grey and Cucumber cologne. And then we have B, and B I decided to go with brooch. So the brooch I have here is a Chanel brooch, and so B is for Chanel brooch. And then the final letter, which is an A, I pick Aquazura, and this is my Aquazura wedge, and mine is in navy. This is called the Cape Town wedge. So A is for Aquazura, and yeah, so here you go. So you have my name spelled out, S-H-E-B-A. So that's it, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification button so that you can be notified whenever I do post videos like this, which are very fun. Anyway, talk to you guys next time, and hope everybody's doing great. Bye-bye.